I am surprised. He has been training for the last 7 years straight.